back up. You're clear to engage.
Hey, how's it going, guys? It's Buzz Scarecrow, and it is my absolute pleasure to announce to you that today is another chapter of Roger Diamond Pistols. That's right, today we have the LCAR. A gun that cannot possibly be any worse than the RK5. I'm just so happy that we got off that gun. Like, you would not believe how happy I am to get off of it and get snapped in the back by someone in the water. But already, I've already gotten 3 kills. Like, oh, it is so much easier to get kills with this thing. You know, I didn't know what to expect with this gun, I'm gonna be honest, because some people say that it's the best, some people say it's a hit marker machine, you know, but it's a fully automatic, you know, pistol, so how hard could it be to possibly use? How hard could it possibly be to get headshots with? So, those are all things we're gonna be finding out. Now, I have no attachments, as usual, no cameras, this is why I got the hallucination on it at the moment, so absolutely nothing. It's a naked pistol at the moment. And, yeah. I'm liking it so far. So far, it's like 10 times better than the RK5. Ugh, even the name of that thing brings back repressed Call of Duty stuff that I don't want to remember. So, yeah. Yep. Well, it seems like a pretty decent gun. I'd use it, I'd call it like an actual a gun. It's almost like a pocket SMG, really. So, yes, I am using the swarms. Yes, I know it's a bit of a campy thing to use, but I'm still going for the hero gear, so I need to get kills with it. Why did I stop running all of a sudden? I just ran into a tar pit or something. Okay, that doesn't look safe over there. No. So yeah, it has a bit of recoil, which is good. Like, otherwise it would be extremely overpowered, so that's good. That guy got roasted, melted. Oh dear. Ooh, okay, I got them both. Thank you, Nade. Oh dear, my aim was a little off there. So, yeah, it's nice to be getting back into the swing of Road Diamond Pistols on that daily episode grind. Yep. I do apologize if because there has been a bit of a lack of daily episodes of this, which I said it was going to be, but getting the last 50 kills, ooh, that was a stick. That's nice. It's just, it's hard. It's hard. Almost got them both. So, it took me so long to grind that RK5. I was so frustrated and just wanted to get the weapon done, so yeah. But that's why, like, it took me 4 days just to grind those last 50 headshots and all the other attachments. So, that's why I wasn't uploading daily episodes. Yeah, this is so much easier to use. Okay, they were smart, they backed away. It's alright. You know, the good thing is, no matter how bad I do it, oh dear, I saw that there, yeah. Never mind. No matter how bad I do, it can't be any worse than using the RK5. Like, it was a good thing that this pistol was lost. It's like a nice finish to the series. So, and I'm just gonna. Yeah, there we go. I do want to win this, though. See that we're losing. I do actually want to win this, so if we could win, that'd be great. What? A Wraith? No. No. If that came from a care package, that's ridiculous. It had to have been, yeah, because no one else. No one. Oh, care packages. Yeah, that's a bit outside of my range, never mind. I think my hive got him. We're getting streaked upon at the moment, and I don't have a launcher or anything to take that out, so I think that's the end of the game, actually. Yeah, it does struggle a bit at those longer ranges, but I'm not gonna complain about that. It's definitely easy to use, I'll say that. Oh, come on, I'm so ready to get him. So the matchmaking today has been fairly crap. Like, I've been losing a lot of matches because there are so many Christmas noobs on at the moment. But, you know, and a lot of the times, it's also I have awareness on and I couldn't hear you at all. Oh, oh! Yeah, that's just where I wanted to spawn, Black Ops 3. Yep. Always wanted to spawn there. I was just saying, just the other day, I just want to spawn right and directly in front of someone's Firefly Hives. You didn't hear me say that? No, I didn't actually say that, so. Spawn traps ready. Standing mags. That's what the, that's one attachment this gun needs. Get out of my sight. Suggest high caliber. Yeah, that'd probably help actually, because I don't think I got any headshots in that. But 24 and 11. See, like, see, that's the kind of teammates I've been getting all day, basically. But yeah, I'm not gonna complain. You know, it's just nice to be using a good gun again.
Step up if you want to get burnt.
All right, now. As I've done with every other pistol, and early on in the start of the pistol's grind, I try out the silencer weapon. It sucked on the MR6. It was fairly decent actually on the RK5, even though the weapon was trash. And so now it's time to test it on the LCAR. So it might be. I have a feeling it's not going to be that fantastic. But anyway, we'll see. Well, we got one kill with it, so it's not an absolutely terrible attachment. I'm feeling it's just going to be an okay attachment, that, you know, it's going to sacrifice quite a lot of range, and you would need extended mags for it to be really viable. Yeah, you can tell it gets a few extra hit markers, so. Oh dear. Nope. I'm waiting for this guy. No? Okay. Oh, okay. Crap. Have that. No? No, you're just gonna sit in there and wait for me. Team, help! I have a pea shooter. Ah, I lied. It's not a pea shooter. It's actually a weapon that kills. it's weird feeling confident with a pistol again. It's entirely foreign after the RK5. I could not feel confident with that weapon. I need to stop talking about it, too. Can't hear anyone. I don't really want to peek that. That's where they all are, though. Oh, I can hear someone. Whoa, okay. I stopped shooting because I thought he was dead. He obviously needed one more. That sucks. I don't know if like I missed one bullet or something because I felt like he should have been dead. Rush into my trap. Ah! You rushed right in. But you... Yeah. I hear people.
Profit neutralized.
They're behind me. They're everywhere. I can hear them everywhere. There was like five of them and none of them have dead silence. It's the most disorientating thing. It's like, who do I shoot first?
Enemy down.
No. Don't kill me, please. I'm just a helpless little pistol person. How dare you kill my teammates? How did you shoot me from all the way over there, huh? Do I have noob teammates again? No, I have some fairly decent ones this time, actually. Ah, see, you died because you were using the RK5. I'm just gonna put that out there. That's the reason that you died there. If you're looking for an explanation. You thought it could kill people, but it doesn't. Come on, Hives, get them! Yes, thank you! Oh, I suck so bad with the Hives. The thing is, the Hives are camping things, like... You're supposed to put them down and then wait for people to walk into them. Well, I just put them down and then go run off to fight and then die and then they're useless, so... Yeah, I'm starting to think that... I'm starting to see the silencer as a little bit of a hit marker machine. But there was no way I was going to win out of all the guys anyway, so... Yeah. Oh, I meant to slide there. Didn't have the momentum for it though. 8 and 6. Mm. That's alright. I'm still getting used to this pistol. It'll take me a little while to figure out its, you know, its minuses and pluses, so. Don't shoot! Why are you shooting me? Like, I have teammates all around there and you're going to shoot me! Okay, there's a double kill for it. And then that happens. What was that? I should have won that gunfight. I don't know what happened. I was prepared and everything. Crap. Yeah, the range on this thing with a silencer is pretty bad. So, next match I shall be taking it off so I can actually win some gunfights. Yeah, my team does not want to push with me. They're all rather content just to sit. There have been so many snipers on today, by the way. I came across like my third hacker today as well. So, a lot of things happened today while I was grinding and grinding to get to level 49. It was a grind. I was at level 39 this morning. And that doesn't sound like much, but like, each level takes like an hour almost. So, especially in TDM, so it takes forever. Nope. Where are the baddens? Bring on the baddens. Though in ones, maybe twos. Not in anything more than. I get killed so much because of that in this game. Auto climb. I went to jump. I'm lucky I didn't auto climb there. I could have just auto latched on. What happens? It's like autocorrect. It tries to guess what you're thinking and it gets it wrong every single time. I mean every single time. Someone's gonna walk into those. Please. They're fun. You'll like them, I promise. No. I need to win this gunfight. No particular reason. The same way I need to win any other gunfight as well.
UAV inbound.
Oh, thank you, UAV. Just what I always wanted. Santa Claus went and got me a UAV for Christmas. And it allows me to kill people. Thank you. Okay, there's people coming. I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna be that guy, because they always come up here. Yeah, they do.
UAV ready for tasking.
The world is watching. Where are they all? If they try and come along that bridge, I'll know about it. It's set up like a flopping Christmas tree. Nope, okay, they're all back over this way again. Somehow we've pulled off a bit of a lead. I don't know how.
Ruin done.
See, the silencer doesn't hurt it that much, but then there are times where I just complain about the silencer as well. Come on, rush me. There's many of them. I can hear them. There's a headshot.
Outrider neutral.
How many more of yous are there? Crap. Too many. Too many. That's a war machine. No, thank you. I'm dead. Okay. That was a bit of an odd last death. See, my gun, like, I don't know. It just seems to stop shooting when I get flinch. That's what it's like. I don't know. Whoa, that guy is lagging by quite a bit. You gonna shoot him whenever you feel like it? Okay. See, I did 99% of that damage. That was ridiculous. Metal everything. But we got on the leaderboard. We somehow went 20 and 10. Somehow. I like this pistol. It's good. It's a nice way to finish. But we're gonna have one more game for this episode. Keep it back to the standard 3. Don't want to get too excited.
Man.
Alright.
You're clear to engage.
Havoc. Still not sure about this map. There's a lot I don't understand about it. Its spawns are like seem to be entirely random, for one. And the flow is very weird because it's very, very camp friendly. So, let's see how we do. Yep. I can hear people all around me. YOLO. Yep, level 6 already. somehow. That didn't take very long at all, actually. Well, no, get out of it. Get out, don't. Look, that was a kill. I seriously did. So, with this weapon, I obviously just have to keep firing until that person is actually dead. Not just assume things. Like, okay, well, I'll take that. Also, headshots. Need to be working more on those. It's hard. Like, when you're in a gunfight, all your mental energy is devoted towards winning that gunfight, and I just aim for the center mass, because that way if it kicks up, you know, I'll get a headshot, but most of the time I can just stay on target. Like, it's harder to aim for the head.
She's dead.
So I just try and focus on getting my first couple shots on, and I am low on ammo, so I'll take that. Yeah, but this thing really is like an SMG. Like, its damage isn't high enough for it to really be one, but... UAV incoming. Is someone up here? I heard someone. Crap. Well, somehow I didn't die. I thought I was going to get sniped or spawned.
Swarm traps ready.
And we got our swarms. But... actually, this is a good place to put them, right here. The enemy has to run in through here sooner or later, so... yep, there we go. Now, I need to go back this way. So, I don't run over my swarms. And I allow enemies to do that. Yeah, that works. Cool. See, like that. There we go. I'm gonna stay out of range of that. Never mind. Doesn't matter, I got my streaks, to be honest. I don't really care that I died there. Now, I never know the good spots to put the sentry down. I put it down and then it'll die or it won't get any kills.
Sniper!
Get out of here, Drake on person. Speaking of which, I'm going to have to use that weapon eventually. Not anytime soon, but eventually I am going to have to use it because I'm going to have to get the sniper's gold, and that's one of the snipers, and oh my god, this guy has some of the worst aim I've ever seen. I'm listening. Be quiet.
Nice. Keep down.
They're gonna have to run through eventually. Or maybe not. Oh well. Let's see what happens. Okay, my team started spawning here, so... out of my range. See, I hate that. You get hit, and there's nothing you can't you can't move, and so it's rubbish. It's rubbish. I should have won that gunfight. Yeah, Drake on that. I doubt you'll win. I saw you. You're not getting away easy. Come back here. There you are. Thank you. So for my sentry, that's a good spot for it, hopefully. Get some kills there. Mr. Dracon will be back up there, I know it. Crap. Did you just run into a thermite, my man? That is not good for your health. Not at all. Nope. Oh. Okay, I thought that was my hives, but no, it's my sentry. Still doing work. They're gonna spawn behind it eventually and die, though. Okay, none of my bullets wanted to register, that's fine. That's totally fine. I'm probably due for some deaths. I'm loving this pistol, I really am. There is a sentry there, you know. Do you know that? That is a sentry gun. That's what it does. I'm gonna put it like this now, so... if you run anywhere near it, you're gonna die.
Hive ready.
Got my little bugs of death again. Put a couple there.
Stay on target.
Here. Yeah, that should do it. Run into them. Get disease, plague, whatever it takes. Well, I killed him. The purifier just has obscene range, like ridiculous range. And Ugh. You get melted. Like, I give up when I see them. I really do. He's bound to get me sooner or later. I'm not liking this death streak, though. Come on. Have a... Okay, you're dead. Never mind. Oh, there's one kill. Damn it, I wanted the final kill. I always like getting the final kill.
Crush the opposition.
Well, I think we did, 19 and 5. That's pretty good. We got some good scores with this pistol. Like, it's good. I'm not sure whether I like it more than the MR6, though. I'm not sure. I really like the MR6. But this is a worthy contender. I can see how a lot of people like it. It's very easy to use and very noob-friendly. And it's certainly not going to take me very long at all to get the headshots for this, really, I don't think. So, anyway, if you guys have enjoyed this new pistol and the next segment of Road Dump Pistols, don't forget to hit that like button, and I will see you in the next episode.